At approximately 3 a.m., officers responded to reports of a fire at a ballot box right outside the building that we're in right now. By the time officers arrived, I can tell you that security personnel in the area had already extinguished the fire. Our officers quickly determined that there was an incendiary device that had been attached to the ballot box, and that is what ignited this fire. Our explosive disposal unit came out to the scene to clear the device, and it has since been taken into our custody.
These incidents are similar in nature. No one was injured in any of these incidents. We're working with our partners across the river here in Portland and sharing information with our federal law enforcement partners in hopes of bringing this to a successful conclusion.
Clearly, it got hot enough inside the ballot box for the fire suppressant devices to go off. We use canisters that have a powdered fire suppressant, so it limits the damage to ballots. It worked exactly as it was supposed to and coated the entire inside of the box with that dry chemical suppressant. And yes, they are in every ballot drop box in Multnomah County.
Picture that appears to be a Volvo. Try to keep it real still. This is outside the ballot box, right outside the building we're in right now.
Please do not let today's incidents or anything that happens between now and Election Day to keep you from expressing yourself with your vote. Our democracy depends on you, and you can depend on us to keep this process safe and secure.